Hello and welcome to Discover St. Charles. I'm Tim Rohrbacher with your 5th Street Gateway Update. First and foremost, I want to encourage everyone to visit their favorite 5th Street merchant. All businesses along the project route are open and would appreciate your patronage. I am happy to report that we are 50% complete with the 5th Street Gateway project. We are on schedule, and here's what we've completed so far. The river wall, all Boone's Lick road pavement, burial of phone and cable lines, underground electric conduit installed, and all curb, gutters, and retaining walls on the west side of 5th Street. We're taking advantage of this dry time by pouring a lot of concrete. In the next several weeks, you can expect driveways being poured from Boone's Lick to First Capitol, new signal lights going up at 5th and Boone's Lick, driveways from I-70 to Boone's Lick going in, and new street lights going up along the west side of 5th Street. By the end of the year, we plan to have new signals at McDonough, First Capitol, and Boone's Lick installed and fully operational, all new water mains installed, storm sewers installed, and all existing power poles will be removed from the 5th Street corridor. We enjoy talking to residents and business owners about this project. If you would like more information or to see a complete timeline, please visit stcharlescitymo.gov/5thstreet. You may also contact the Public Works Department directly at 636-949-3237. Thank you and have a great day.